we dip in the flour. The fish need to be fried in each side until the fish reach a golden brown color. In the meanwhile, the fish is cooking. We have our chickpeas puree that we mix with the burrata cheese. We had some chickpeas puree plus the burrata cheese, olive oil, salt and black pepper. We flavor to taste. When the codfish is cooked, we put in the plate and we add the chickpeas puree with the burrata on top of the dish. We top with some crispy polenta. We finish the plate with the pepper sauce.